Hello everybody, welcome on into Transformers Rise of the Dark Spark. This is going to be a full 100% playthrough. We're going to do everything you can do in this game and we're going to hammer it because we like it. It is an old game, I'll admit that, but it's a good game. Let's get into this, shall we? Let's go! Give me some health again. Let's go with... 2x.
Transmissions. Hunter team, bring the scout to me.
We've sealed the doors. He won't be escaping this time.
Pow! Oh no, missed them.
Let's see what we got.
A little weapon drops over there.
Keeping an eye out for any sort of reverse engineering projects. Not seeing anything else though, but I will double check just to be on the safe side. It looks like we're good though. I think we're good. To the next room, I guess. That light when you zoom into it is so damn bright. Sniper wasn't my best choice for this room, I think. For the amount of guys in here. Que baga. I don't think there's any more machine parts in here. I had a look around when I was killing stuff. I think we're good to continue forward.
It's about Megatron no longer functions. He always paid well. And he would have paid very well to see you again after your change of allegiance.
My former self. This is Status Megatron.
Your current affectation of honor holds no value to me.
Just my spark as a trophy, then.
You'll make a better convert. I wouldn't even need to use the dark spark. You switch sides so easily.
Every day I atone for my past. Can you say the same?
Your platitudes bore me. Proceed with the interrogation.
Intriguing, yeah, he did.
The communications with Optimus are jammed. Then we will rely on each other.
Gamma team, destroy the Autobots. They're gone.
So we still have one piece of tech to destroy, so we went back there to see whether there's anything there.
Test your metal, mercenaries. Autobots do not fall so easily. Good thinking, Bumblebee.
Still looking for the package, sir. We need more time.
Keep searching. I will keep the Autobots distracted.
I will keep the Autobots distracted. Oh dear.
Robots, meet my newest mercenary.
Your order, Master.
Reduce the Autobots to their component parts.
Compliance.
I have formed a plan. Run!
You're
on that thing.
Let's get some of that, some of that. XP, of course. It's a sneaky little spot, isn't it? A little hidey hole underneath. Interesting. Because we're still looking for that part that we need to destroy, that last piece of tech.
The abomination is close behind.
Okay, up the ramp, I guess. Oops. Oh, bugger. B, B. Oh, okay. I think B's having a moment. I'm gonna fail this because B's dead, aren't I? Okay, no, I'm not gonna fail it. I'm just gonna have to rescue him from a giant ass robot. Wait, B, you better have some sort of plan here. I go over here, will he follow me? I just need to get him away from B. Okay, I'm gonna have to restart from the checkpoint because B is officially stuck! Alright, let's try that again. Come on, B. He's coming.
Let's see what we got.
Now, the thing could be out here somewhere, unless the robot is the experimental tech. That could be the case. The big if, though.
We shall make our stand here, then.
Okay, folks, that's the end of this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I highly appreciate you coming over to the channel and checking us out. If you enjoyed the content, do like, comment, and subscribe, and I will catch you all on the next one. The next episode should be on within a day or two. That's the kind of scheduling we upload every day in the channel. Check us out. Hit that subscribe button. Big love. Catch you all on the next one. Bye-bye.